Game 6 of the Stanley Cup Finals. The Blackhawks one win away from their first Cup championship since 1961. They're on the power play opening period, and Dustin Byfuglien cashes in his 11th of the postseason. Visitors hit the scoreboard first. Later in that opening period, it's the Flyers with the extra skater, and Scott Hartnell gets him even with his 7th. 1-1 after one. Second period, 2-on-1 with Daniel Briere netting his 12th of the playoffs. Philadelphia goes on top, but the Hawks respond, and it's Patrick Sharp to the wrister, his 11th of the postseason. The game's again even, this time at 2. The Blackhawks would grab the top side of the scoreboard. This off the redirect, it's Andrew Ladd deflecting it home. Third of the playoffs, another look as Chicago goes on top. They were up 3-2 entering the third. And with just under 4 minutes to go, with the clock ticking away on the Flyers, they respond. It's Scott Hartnell in the perfect spot. You see Villalena's shot deflects off the skate of Marian Hossa. Hartnell there for second of the game, 8th of the playoffs. They're tied at 3. Then with just over a minute and a half to go, check out Antti Niemi here stoning Jeff Carter. Worth another look as this would save the Hawks and send this game to OT. They head to the extra session despite the fact that Chicago outshot them 41-24. And in that overtime session, it's Patrick Kane, the sharp angle, and this one gets through. Trust me, folks, it's a game winner. 15th time the cup-winning goal scored in OT. Take another look from over top. The Chicago Blackhawks, the Stanley Cup drought is over in 49 years. The Hawks take it in 6 games.